It's wonderful to be back in LA.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll. Only doll I've ever known. Now I love you just the way I love that rag doll. But only now my love has grown. And it gets stronger in every way. And it gets deeper, let me say. And it gets higher, day by day. And you, I love you, my oh my. Yeah. When you were a young boy, did you have a bucket that always followed you around? Well, I'm gonna be as faithful as that bucket. No, I'll never let you down. The sea grows stronger like a river flows.
Thank you so much. Thank you so very much. Good evening. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's so wonderful to be back here in LA. We're very excited to be back on stage here with some amazing guests. Josh Groban. Will I Am. And Joe Walsh. Well, I want to thank you once again for giving me the opportunity to perform and, you know, share a moment with you tonight. I certainly hope you enjoy the evening. And if I may, I would love to introduce the title song of my new CD, Taking Chances. Thank you for everything.
Celine Dion, That's Just the Woman in Me, with special appearances by Josh Groban, Will.i.am from the Black Eyed Peas, and Joe Walsh.
I want to dedicate this next song to two wonderful people that we all know, and I'm a big fan, and I'm very, very honored that they're here tonight. Jennifer Love Hewitt and Ross McCall that are here with us tonight. They just got engaged. And I want to wish you the very, very best. And if I may, I would love to dedicate this next song to both of you.
I'm wonderful. You?
Thank you so much. We love you so much.
Are you kidding me? Thank you.
I have to go down there and give you a kiss. May I?
Oh, may. Oh,
I
please.
Have to say.
I'd be honored.
You look so amazing. Do you have a question for me?
I do. You have one of the most beautiful voices of today. I just want to know, when did you first realize that you could sing?
You know, I remember I started to sing very young. I was 5. And my brothers and sisters used to put me on the kitchen table, and I used to perform for them, and they seemed that they were enjoying it. Then around the age, I'd say 10 years of age, maybe 12 years old, my parents had a little restaurant, and one of my brother was playing piano, and sometimes on the weekend I was singing, and with my parents' permission, of course, and people were not leaving, and they needed to close the restaurant, so We stopped that right now and we started to do records. So here I am still singing and I'm loving it. Thank you. We love you.
Love you. Thank you.
Thank you. About 10 years ago, I was performing at the Grammys and David Foster was conducting the big orchestra and we were about to perform the song with Andrea Bocelli, The Prayer, of course. And I was extremely happy and nervous and we were already waiting for Andrea Bocelli. And Andrea Bocelli could not make the rehearsal. So David comes to me and to Renee and he says, okay, well, to do the rehearsal, I have this kid here, he's 17 years old, but he's great, and he's gonna do the rehearsal, and he's gonna sing the Andrea Bocelli song. And I'm like, this kid comes on stage, he looks like he's 12 years old, the cutest thing. He's got this curly hair, eyes big like two sunshine. He's so nervous and shaking, and he comes so sweet, introduced, and I'm like, oh, I feel bad for this little kid. I was feeling nervous for him, you know. The kid is here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Josh Groban.
Fraternità. us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. Let our faith again find us and join us.
Josh Groban.
The brilliant, brilliant Celine Dion. Thank you so, so much. Celine, I can't believe this. I can't believe this, really. Because, thank you so much.
Thank you, Josh.
I just have to say real quick that, you know, she talks of that story. I remember the day like it was yesterday. David Foster, the brilliant David Foster, called me on the phone and said, Josh, I'm in a pickle. You got to get over here. Celine's here. Andrea's not. You got to get over here. I'm thinking, oh, man, I can't do it. I go to the, he didn't even think about a backstage pass. I'm trying to convince the bouncer backstage that I'm supposed to go on stage and sing with Celine. I get on stage. I was so nervous. And I'm still so nervous singing with one of the greatest ever. And they said, we're waiting for this Josh guy. Where is this Josh guy? I'm like, I've been here for 30 minutes. I'm here. You? All right.
Oh, poor
here, stand on the X. Stand on the X, and we're good in five.
Stand on the X.
Stand on the X. And I was, I had the lyric sheet in my hand, and my hand was shaking so badly. You took my hand because I was shaking, and honestly, you were such a support that day, and you've been such an amazing friend to me and such a great support for these last 8 years, and I can't thank you enough. I love you to death.
I hold your hand tonight because
so
I love you, and I'm a big
tonight.
Fan. We all love you, Josh.
Thank you so much for
thank
having me
for
back.
Thank you for Magic
great
Moment
to see you.
Again.
Congratulations.
Thanks. To you too, Josh Groban.
Celine performs an amazing duet with Will.i.am from the Black Eyed Peas. And a classic love song with Joe Walsh as Celine Dion, That's Just the Woman in Me, continues here on CBS.
Thank you so much. How's everyone doing so far? You doing well? That's my kind of people. Wonderful.
So welcome to...
might not be that great with the hip-hop music for performing it, but I'm extremely thrilled to introduce my next guest to you. I'm a big fan. I love his style. I love his voice. I love his music. Would you please help me welcome Will.i.am.
Looking at you.
You'll hear what you wanna hear. Make one.
open up your heart, even if it's hard.
Days ago, Will broke his foot, and he still came. Thank you. You be careful now, okay?
Still to come, a Beatles tribute with Joe Walsh, and more hits as Celine Dion, That's Just the Woman in Me, continues here on CBS.
Thank you so very much. You've been so wonderful. Thank you. Well, this afternoon I found out about two people who were coming tonight. One is Olivia Harrison. And the other is Joe Walsh from the Eagles. There's a George Harrison song I've wanted to sing forever. So we quickly put it together and arranged very quickly and asked Joe if he would join us, and he agreed. And another thing that's amazing is that this song is the first song that my son René Charles learned to play on the piano. So I'm really excited. Let's do that. Ladies and gentlemen, Joe. What an honor. If we may, we'd like to dedicate this song to Olivia. Thank you so much.
Something in the way he moves attracts me like no lover. Something in the way he wounds me. I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in the smile he knows something in his style that shows me. I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me, my love grows.
Cherish forever. Thank you. Joe Walsh. Well, we have so much to share, so let's do more talking, if you don't mind, if you're up to it. You have a question? Hi, David.
Hello, Celine.
How are you?
You said anything, right? For 20 years, I wanted to know, who wears the pants in your family? Who's the boss? Come on, give it up.
Oh, come on. Well, you know Renee well.
Very well.
You know how...
I know you very well,
committed
too.
Committed and, you know, yeah. Well, let's put it this way. He wears the pants and I'm the boss.
That's so good.
But, even though I'm the boss, it's René Charles, my son, who decides everything. Thank you, David. Thanks for being here. Thank you. There are so many songs that I wish that I can record. So many of wonderful songs out there. And there's a group that I still hear today that I still love. I love their style, I love their hair, I love their music, their voice, their passion. And on top of that, I always wanted to play guitar just like them. Heart. I'm a big fan of them. And here's one of their wonderful songs. Alone.
I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark. And the night goes by so very slow. Still on,
It's been wonderful, everybody. There's a song that I wanted, that I'm going back to 15 years ago, a song that was proposed to me that I love tremendously, and we try to fit it in the album, but it didn't fit the album. You know, sometimes you have a project and it has a certain color, and you have to go with that it, everything fits and blends together. The album came out, we did something else a couple of years after, to make a long story short, another album, 15 years later. In every album, I've asked for that song, and it always came back to me, and it never worked. This time, with this new album of mine, I've asked for the song again, kind of hoping that no one had done it. And no one had done it. And the song came back. And I find that extraordinary because it's like, is it the song was waiting for me? I was waiting for the song. It worked that time. It's the woman in me. And I am so proud that I could finally sing it. I would love to sing it for you tonight, if I may.
Protect me!